Sonia approached me for this book, What After Fame and Money, it actually got me thinking, because obviously a lot of thoughts were there in our minds, but we had never forced ourselves to put them down. And I think what I realize is this is a question that has a lot of people have grappled with before us, a lot of people after us will grapple. And it acted as a catalyst for me to get me thinking about why we are doing all this, what is the end game, what is the purpose behind building Edelweiss and building the institution that we are trying to build. And I found this whole experience very enriching, gave me an opportunity to think about all that, along with thinking about the larger context of what do we do in the long term, as we'll keep on growing the organization, all that will happen, but there is a larger reason for our existence. There's a larger reason that a company called Edelweiss has got created, and that larger reason is to add value back to the society.